4 1/8, up 3/8. American Telephone, 172 3/4, up 3/4. American Airlines, 17 3/8, up 1/2. American Potash, 38 3/4, up 3/8. American Tobacco, 77 3/4, up 1 1/4. Anaconda, 42 1/4, up 1/4. Armour, 12 3/8, up 1/8. Atchison, 18 7/8, up 1/2. Baltimore, Ohio, 25 1/2, up 5/8. Bethlehem Steel, 39, up 1/4.
.77 3/4, up 1 1/4. Anaconda, 42 1/4, up 1/4. Armour, 12 3/8, up 1/8.
All right, Marty, get up. It's time to get up, Marty.
Most of the freeways inbound are flowing at about 70% capacity. We'll be standing by here above the freeways in the KLRB helicopter, and we'll bring you another report when traffic reaches its expected peak. Operation Traffic Watch now returns you to the station, and Herb Ronson with Freeway Frolic.
Thank you, Bill. We'll be hearing from you again later. And now back to the musical portion of our show today, bringing you recordings from the Roaring Twenties.
Can you hold the line a minute?
Mr. Bartlett speaking.
Prevented us from making the negotiations that would lead...
Edgar Davis with ACME. I'm calling to find out if your policy regarding the splitting of issues...
New York,
quotes out at 23, which is a bit more than we can afford to.
Hello? No, we couldn't possibly arrange it for today. I'm sorry, why don't you call back tomorrow? Memo to Harry Schaefer. In regards to Mrs. Paget's account, contact her and find out if she is interested in buying at the current market price, less our commission.
Mr. Nelson, I picked your car up 2 hours ago and have a tune-up finished, but your starting trouble comes from a broken choke element. Can't have it till 6:30, I'm afraid.
That's the craziest thing I ever heard. That's a new car. Okay, whatever it needs, I'll be by at 6:30.
A new rectifier, ma'am, and she'll be like new.
Hello, doctor. I've been waiting for your call.
Most preparations only lessen the gastric pain. Danitol acts six ways.
If you don't feel better by the first of next week, give me a call.
Say, gang, be the first in your block to get this exact replica of the Navy intercontinental missile. Be the first to launch one in your neighborhood. Have your mom ask the grocer for super energy corn friskies.
Look here, Dalton, I've told you before. This here hotel's reserved for us ranchers when we're in town. Now, as any fool can see, I'm a rancher and I'm in town.
He thought I needed clothes, too.
Oh, and did you?
As I recall, I was stark naked. My boy, you haven't stopped to figure out yet that life is just a series of sensations. Some to be desired, others to be avoided. That's all that matters.
All right, Marty. It's time for bed.
For instance, at this moment, you and I are riding comfortably in a carriage, enjoying ourselves, while over there in that courtyard, the poor...
...about the headache, the hair falling out, and those nitrogen...
Everything I want, and I am